The pancreas is an organ that in humans lies in the abdomen, stretching from behind the stomach to the left upper abdomen near the spleen. In adults, it is about 12 to 15 centimeters, 4 to 5 in long, lobulated, and salmon-colored in appearance. Anatomically, the pancreas is divided into a head, neck, body, and tail. The pancreas is located in the abdomen behind the stomach and functions as a gland, nestled between the spleen and the duodenum. The pancreas has two major parts: the exocrine pancreas, which produces enzymes that assist in digestion, and the endocrine pancreas, which releases hormones directly into the bloodstream. 99% of the pancreas is exocrine and 1% is endocrine. Hormones and enzymes. The pancreas wears two hats in terms of function. Firstly, it secretes enzymes like amylase, lipase, and protease into the small intestine, duodenum, crucial for breaking down carbohydrates, fats, and proteins during digestion. Secondly, it acts as an endocrine organ, releasing hormones such as insulin and glucagon into the bloodstream, regulating blood sugar levels. Functions. One of the pancreas's primary functions is blood sugar control. When blood glucose levels rise after a meal, insulin is released, allowing cells to absorb glucose for energy. Conversely, when blood sugar levels drop, the pancreas releases glucagon, prompting the liver to convert stored glycogen into glucose. Pancreatitis. Inflammation of the pancreas is known as pancreatitis, with common causes including chronic alcohol use and gallstones. Because of its role in the regulation of blood sugar, the pancreas is also a key organ in diabetes mellitus. Pancreatic cancer can arise following chronic pancreatitis or due to other reasons, and carries a very poor prognosis, as it is often only identified after it has spread to other areas of the body. Conclusion. The pancreas has a dual function, with its exocrine part involved in digestion and its endocrine part controlling metabolism. This highlights its versatility and importance for overall health. In conclusion, the pancreas plays a vital role in digestion and glucose regulation, underscoring its significance in the human body. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of the pancreas.